I have just seen broken horses and I'm overwhelmed. This is a film that is as much a tragedy as a film about fraternal love.